beachhead.
So, my mission is to knock this bad boy out. All right. Here we go.
Dragon's Lair.
Let's see if there's any interesting names. Free Gold Temple. Geodin. Trade Terminal X Crystal. Alright, so let's see what we would do. Oh, wait a minute. What's that little guy? It doesn't say. But anyway. Oh, is it going to say it? Dragon's Lair. Okay. So let's see where we're at. So we got these two so far, or three. Reach the first rendezvous. Engage warp to a new system. Kind of looking ahead, what we got here. Visit a frozen world. Toxic world, lush world, radioactive world. Oh, okay. Learn Korvac's words, Viking words. Okay, so Korvac and Viking. Alright, but let's go for... Use a freighter to warp to a new system. But let's go to this as well. So, to use that, we need a warp cell. So, oh wait, we got an upgrade. Oxygen, let's see. We need our inventory room because we're a noob in this game. So let's see. Put these side by side. We only got two of these so far. So we might as well put these in there. What else are we gonna make some inventory room with? These in there. Ooh, side by side gave some bonus. Alright. Ooh, look how new we are. We don't even have enough oxygen. Alright, so that's gonna help us. And. Alright! Oh! Yes, and we would have pinned the recipe. Alright, so we need an antimatter and antimatter housing. Okay, so that needs more oxygen. This needs chromatic metal. So go for that first. I'm curious, if I just do this. Pin that. All right. Now, let's, something here. Do I even have enough? Can I even jump yet? Let's see. Aha, no hyperdrive installed. Well, well, well. Okay. need 5 microprocessors. Oh my goodness, and a lot of chromatic metal. Gold will make chromatic metal, and I believe I saw a base that mentioned free gold. Maybe free gold temper. Let's check that out. Look at that friendly community helping each other out. There we go. Anybody watching? Oh wow, that's a big boy too. Let's see what the what this message has to say. Dur combination. 2367. A lot of work in this. Really numbered. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. This is weird. For these games. Don't forget 2, 3, 6, 7. If we go 1, 2, 3, so 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, and then 7. Cycle. See, 1, 2, 3. If I go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 6, 7. This is where it's not obvious. 2, 3, 6, 7, right? It's like, I don't get it. Because it's like, and I'm not gonna spend time trying to understand. Screw that. All right, that's not part of the game. That's just some dude made it. All right. Now, So we would have found some gold. Huh. Check something. Make sure I'm remembering this right. Okay, so we can make that from copper, cadmium, emerald. Ah, not gold anyway. So we need copper, cadmium, and emerald. Copper. Copper, cadmium, or emerald. None of these planets have any of those, and I can't jump to another planet to get them. So, now what? Earn some units, maybe we can buy some. This is a broke space station. Although, I do think this guy has a terminal. Traded. But this does not have the regular people in, so I won't be able to get the stuff here. Damn it. Oh, I'm so weak, I can't even hop up there. Oh, they only have 25 available. I only can get 11. Oh, wait, that's not it. Oh, it's so expensive. I can only buy 9. I need 125. Holy crap. Now we got some units. All right. Yeah. We need oxygen. For shower. All right, so now. Got these bad boys. And let's see, we need. Oh. Need these. Oh, I don't have the recipe yet, so I guess I have to buy them. Oh, how much are these going to cost? 5 of them. All right. There we go. Now we need fuel. Metal. So I need more chromatic metal. Alright. Oh. What do we got? Look at a particular number that makes me happy. And there we go. Alright. Technology recharge. Let's see. Fat Blueberry has just entered the system. Let's hop in and out to save the game. There we go. Okay, so let's start going to reach the first rendezvous. Wait, user freighted a warp to a new system. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Did I waste them? Oh yeah, I need more chromatic metals. We're going right back in there. Because that's an easy one. We'll get that out of the way. Plus get a little bit closer to the system at the same time. Why am I doing this? Just for the fun of it? Alright. We'll go for that. Alright, so... Always hop out, because that's going to save your game right there, just in case. You never know. What do you call? Fritter? 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 Apple fritter? No, it's a frigate. Gosh and dang it. Sometimes you gotta say, frigate, frigate, we're doing it. All right. So this is gonna work on two things at one time. We're gonna warp to a new system. Let's get it and get that out of the way. Poof, that's gonna complete. And we're gonna get closer to rendezvous point one at the same time. And then restore a crashed ship. So we're gonna start scanning for stuff there. All right, all right. Oh yeah, look at this. We are moving right along. I gotta leave. We gotta put fuel in here. There we go. Alright. Another milestone's about to be complete. This will only take a little bit of time because I'm using the PlayStation 5. Fast loading times, baby. Boom. And another milestone complete. Alright. See what we're going to get. Collect reward. Warp hypercore plans, warp hypercore times 5, silver, Tridium. It went too fast for me to read, but yep, there's the recipe. That makes you travel a lot longer. So that's nice. Alright, got some silver, some tritanium. Alright. So we might as well expand our spots here. Let's see, add additional. Oh, I can't do that? Put off in this. Alright, let's see. So we got that done. Work on this. You don't have to do these in order. As you can see, so I'm kind of planning ahead here now. Alright, so restoring a crash ship. Explore freighter crash site. Come to the aid of a life form. This is just different types of worlds. So those should be pretty easy. And we would have learned Gek, Viking, and Korvax. Oh, all three species that we talked to mostly. Alright. Discover 10 systems. I like how these are mysterious. We don't know what they're going to be yet. Okay. So the main next mission is going to be this guy. We're going to talk to people too. Alright. This was the random name. I'm going to slightly adjust it. So let's see. Name the freighter. Save it. See if we can name anything. I doubt because we started this a couple days late. Yeah, look, all of these have been discovered by other people. Yeah, all these got these named. So, let's see here. this is. Oh, here we go. Frozen planet. Land on a frozen world. Right, there's one. Right, there was one milestone. Easy peasy lemon squeezy coming up right here. It just said land on frozen world. I don't think it said landed on undiscovered frozen world. If it said undiscovered, now we got a problem. If I just have to land on it, easy peasy. About to complete a milestone, we better. And poof! Here it comes. Boom. Nice. Some high-speed scanning, because we're a newbie in this game, and scanning will earn you some units. We need all the units we can get. I don't even aim that much. I kind of just slowly rotate 360 and just watch the words and wait for a question mark to show up. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's see what goodies we got from the expedition. Let's see, frozen world, there it is. We got supreme life support upgrade, fossil sample, supreme hazard protection upgrade. All right. Thank you.
ship inventory.
Wow, these are all planets that are freezing? Read it. Huh, warm ready moon. Well, let's see, what do we need? So we need a desert world, toxic, lush, radioactive, scorched. Irradiated. I wonder if that's radioactive. Could be. Irradiated, radioactive. That sounds like radioactive to me, so this might be milestone number dos. Like a glove. Anybody watching? Nope. Boom, there it is. Another milestone. Nice. We got. Ooh, more life support, more hazard protection. Okay. Get these scannies done. Usually in its current form, a research station aboard your freighter may be able to convert into usable technology. Interesting. Alright. What's up, bitch? Trying to scan stuff. I guess you were to die. And now you're dead. See what happens when you mess with me? See if we can name anything. I'll be amazed if we can, because we've been playing this for a while. Nope. Trump 2024, screw you, you bastard. Make this planet right. Oh, I didn't load the message module yet. Damn. Will I be able to just name one item here? I hope so. We shall see soon. All right, let's see here. Find viewpoint one. Three more jumps. Huh, a lot of the cold planets in the area. Should have went on the space station last time. I missed some word opportunities. It's alright though. Thank you. Scorched. Hot planet. Would it count as scorched? We'll see. Maybe. Burning air. Hey, I thought so. Nice.
Received.
faster. Alright, let's learn those words. Oh, why does it say visited? I don't remember even talking to anybody yet in this game. What the hell? How the hell is it visited? I didn't talk to anybody in the station. It's the first time I'm in the system. Alright. Look at that, I already learned. It's the first time I was at the station. What the hell? It's the first time here, but it says visited. This will be fixed in a future update, hopefully. It in my ass. It's the first time in the system, damn it. That's a bunch of bullshit. All right, let's see.
Product received. No free slots in suit inventory.
What you want to do is mission stack. If you have 10 of the same mission, and then someday do that mission once, you get credit for all 10 at the same time. Alright, let's see here. Teach me some words. That got me some money. 3 million units. Let's see, since we're new in the game, what are we going to load up on?
Product received. No free slots in suit inventory.
Is there a glitch? I've not really visited this dude, but yet it says I have. Almost forgot. Gotta get the upgrades every station. Okay, one more jump to expedition point number one. We got here paradise. I wonder if that counts as lush, because one of the goals is a lush planet. I'd say paradise is lush, damn it. I hope so, because if not, lush is going to be super rare to find. What's up, big boy? Nah. Somebody forgot the E when they spelled paradise. Alright. Be able to land super fast. All right. Oh, it has to be lush. Toxic. Lush and a toxic planet so far. Gotta learn some more words. Discover 10 systems, which I guess it has to be not discovered by anybody else, so that's gonna take some time. So, let's keep going. Space station is at. Came off that one. Guess that's it. Okay, let's learn some words and stack some missions. Claim our extra storage slots because it's so much easier to carry lots of goodies. Learn some words. All right. speed through this real quick. That's my third word. Might give me a new word, and this might give me some bonus, so we'll practice at least 3 times. Well, that's the maximum we can do. Actually, you can't practice 4 times. Okay, so when I first came in, I only had new 2 words. How many do I know now? Yep, only 3, so it's not counting the dupe. But I can get some bonuses from the dupe. Alright. So I'm gonna have to talk to at least 10 different Vikings in total. So we got 7 more Vikings, 7 more Kovacs, and our Gek has 0 so far. Alright. Speaking of Gek. Here we go. Hey, buddy. Where you going, buddy? Vitty, vitty, vitty. Oh. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4. At least 4 get words on this station. 5, 6. Ooh, I'm getting 6 words today. 6 words with this one visit. Nice. Nice full station. Ooh, see, and I got some power right there. See, I got a hazard glove. Alright, exporter. Give me a word. What's the word? Is it bird? These are not letting me practice, but it's all right. Obviously inspired by the Borg of Star Trek, buddy. Alright. Back up, buddy. Check the time real quick. Okay, 9:30. Alright, let's do the old mission stack. Alright, I think I've visited everybody, but let's give a quick looky look. Yep. Alright, see where we are. Ooh, so we got half the words learned from the Gek. I saw it was a big Gek station. 3 Viking, 5. Okay, we got halfway done with the Korvax and Gek mission. Back to. Under 1. Alright. I was hopping and out to save the game just in case. Alright, big moment. Expedition meetup spot number 1 coming up. Right. Now let's see if we can find any worlds I need to find and land on. Capped. Thought I said craft at first. Freezing. Done it. Cactus flesh. A desert world. Cactus might be a desert world. Let's see what else we got here, though. This could be ice. That's rendezvous. Well, let's see. It says rocky, not desert, but cactuses aren't desert, so let's give it a try. See if we get lucky. Another great game that's new for me but old for everybody else is Mass Effect. I just downloaded the Mass Effect Legendary Editions with 1, 2, and 3. I'm on Mass Effect 1. Great game, but I saw the second edition come out, so I'm like, whoa, I gotta go back and film it now. Alright. So this looks like a desert. Am I gonna get the achievement? There's a cactus. Aww, it's not a desert planet, apparently. Even though it looks like a desert and it has a cactus, it's not a desert planet. Damn it! But let's see, what's the mission? Discover creatures on a desert world. Aha, it's not just land on. I gotta discover a creature. So this might be the mission after all. Hey! Alright! Another milestone complete! That's what I'm talking about. Right, so let's collect our reward. We got Supreme Scanning. Supreme has protection upgrade. Alright. Nice, nice, nice. Very nice. Ooh, we got some stuff there. Alright.
No free stocks in ship inventory.
Oh boy. Now what? Temperate planet. Does it say lush, but does it count as lush? I don't know. Freezing. Capped. Alright, let's go to the space station, learn some more words. Cuckoo, ka-choo. And the old inventory, very important. More space, the better. Every space station, you can expand the slot. All right, now we can do this. And let's see, what did we get? Scanner. All right, so always put the same side by side. You get more power. That's why they glow. All right. Okay, we only need 5 more Gek words and 5 more Korvax words to do those milestones. Here we go.
Oh,
definitely a Gek station. We're going to get the Gek commission right now, for sure. Hey, see why you talk to them? Not to just learn words, but you get stuff. Alright. Yo, Merchant Fairborts, what's up? Oh, I don't even have the base yet, dude. I can't hire you. Sorry. I should have told Trey to think not, please. These are traded related species, at least they were before. Alright. This? I don't care about that. Alright. Don't care about that either. Secretary Sim. Are you a simulation? Your name kind of gives it away, little buddy with the metal beak. Now why did he go down? He likes trade. Why did he go negative? Oh wow. Hey, there it is. Learn 10 get boards. That's what we were doing that for. Alright, so let's collect our booty. Booty butt, booty butt, booty butt cheeks. Oh, gotta get rid of some inventory. So let's sell some stuff. Time to mission stack. We always want a mission stack. Because if you get one mission done and you got 10 of the same, they all count at one time. Okay, in any mission they give me to deliver something, I'm just going to sell that item. They don't like it, but I will do it anyway. Let's see, what was I supposed to deliver? Oh, I gotta wait a little bit for it to appear, I think. But anyway, let's collect our... Oh, inventory's still full? Really? Huh. Alright. Getting. All right, we got language translator. All right. Getting out gifts. Get gifts. Get them when they're hot. That'll let me do more rewarding missions as it levels up our friendship. Are we friends enough to get a bonus? Nope, not yet. Alright. So let's see, we got that done. 6 more Viking words, just 4 more Korvacs. Alright. So now we're going to complete this one right here. Point number one. Here we come. Set a timer for 30 minutes.
Okay. 30 minutes.
It's already getting off. It is a work night. Approximate location. So what you could do is land and scan. But what I like to do is simply fly above and look around. And that's where we want to go, right over here. Oh, is this not the location? Oh, this is not the place, apparently. Oh, well, well. Now we know it's over here somewhere. Maybe it's this. Yep, get the feeling it's this. Uh-huh. All right. Let's see what the messages have to say. Resistance is futile. Inventory full. Okay, upgrade inventory. Absolutely. Ooh, nice. 1, 2, 3. Nice. Very nice, very nice, very nice. I mean, it's sitting right here. So it's like, should I go through here? I feel like, I don't know. So according to this, so phase one is complete. So now what? Nice. Cargo. 1, 2, 3. Another 3. Nice. Okay. So reach second point. We want to do these things. 16, 16, 16. See, like, this one little dude put the message first, right? But I didn't unlock this recipe yet, but if I did, my message would be like 16, 16, 16, TH. Like 16, 16, 16. There's no way I have enough stuff, though, here. I doubt I have enough stuff. Well, well, well. Travel detector, factory repair engaged. A warm dull ache spreads across my mind as I approach the portal. I blink as I try to focus, but all it does is inflame the red glow behind my eyes. Whatever I do here, I should do it quickly. Oh, I don't have these yet. Screenshot of that just in case I need it for later. All right. So we got pretty much done in this 2-hour stream. Got all phase one done. And let's see, we're working on going to the second rendezvous, and on the way there we're looking for this stuff too. All right, so let's see, we are 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, it's far. 5, 6, 7, 8 jumps away. Holy boom boom. All right, so we will go one jump. Let's see, what are we looking for? We were looking for also Toxic and Lush World to land on. Oh, well, yeah. Okay, Toxic and Lush. Die, huh? All right. Squares on the map. Fleet? Yeah, these guys. But anyway, let's check. Well, let's land in the space station. We got words to learn still. So irradiate it. Xeno. Toxic. Plate it. Irradio source. Baron. So toxic is gonna knock out the one because that's a poisonous planet. Alright, let's get another slot unlocked. Never gonna have too many inventory slots, that's for damn sure. So let's see, expedition. Need 4 more words for Korvax and 6 more of Viking. Alright. Dude, let's get going. What happened there? Over here, you beautiful linguistic opportunity. We spoke already. Oh no, we didn't. All right, nice. Thank you. See? You also get stuff. It's not just for the mission, you get bonuses too. It's mission stack time. Oops. Wrong button. Scratch my ears and head a little bit. Adjust these headphones. Alright. Yeah. Those. I don't think he can learn words in the back rooms, but I forget, so I'm gonna try. Any words I need to learn? Ooh, just one more Corvax. Still six Viking. Hi, I like money. Okay, so that one, Espeang Nag, 7. So where I would have land. The hell is that planet? There we go, poisonous planet, just what I'm looking for. That is going to unlock me right here. Boom. And there it is. All right, let's collect our rewards. Supreme movement system upgrade, has protection. All right.
inventory. No free slots in ship inventory.
Alright, it's time to get off. Wait, that doesn't seem right. Set timer for 15 minutes. 15 more minutes.
Okay, 15 minutes and counting.
That's gonna be a tough one. Lush words are rare. Explore a freighter site. So Overgrown and Temperate, I'm not sure if they count as lush or if they have to literally say lush. I mean, it looks pretty luscious if you ask me. It looks very luscious, but we'll see. Discover creatures on a lush world. Creatures plural, how many? Yo, where are all the creatures at? Up, up. Your red dot. Hey, there we go. Boom shalaka boom boom. Alrighty. Let's collect the booty. What we got? Okay, and we got some spots. Here we go. Let's see. Okay, so let's see here. All right, so we got all these done. We just got to get to rendezvous point 3. Here we got this stuff to do, and then this is where it becomes exciting. This part, the mystery. Okay, so explore freighter crash site. Distress the nose is what we're looking for. So we do have some of those. There's one. Let's see what we get. Nasty. So abandoned building is what I found. Huh. Is it really going to be a freighter? I don't know. We'll find out. Well, it looks like an abandoned building. Then maybe this will lead me to the freighter, I think. Woo! 201 degrees. Come on, freighter. Let's find a freighter. It looked like a wound on the world, crimson and ragged-edged, like something that once lived, but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I the senses to taste the air of this plant, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor, but nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. Whoa, what are we talking about here? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. Hello. It seemed to become motile, then crawling on a mat of slow salala, moving from it. I should have left it alone. You gotta get consent, dude. Alright, got a smudge in my glasses. Get it wiped off. I will be right back. I'm also gonna take a short bathroom break. Like, literally less than 60 seconds, probably. For my, let's see, 1/5 reviewer. Okay, so let's get that signal. Oh, that was gonna give me a signal. Wait. Interesting. Is this a man-night glitch? Oh no. Okay. So that was a bust for my freighter mission. That'll teach me a recipe that might kind of come in handy. Mark that facility. Here we go. Might as well get these out of my inventory. Wasted them. I just threw them out of my inventory anyway. Alright. Nothing found. Alright. Oh, there it is. Signal booster, I need that. I gotta find like a bunch of these things. Pick that up for now. Dude, why isn't that letting me pick it up? What the hell? Wow. It's not letting me pick it up. Bogus! Wasting the materials to build that thing. God damn it. Oh well. Okay, let's learn a recipe. Might be a door for me to shoot open, which my ship guns will shoot it much quicker than my handgun. So let's see here. There we go. Work smarter, not harder, is what I always say. Oh wait, that's not the door. I see the door now though. Alright. It does work much quicker than the gun. Especially when you got a weak handgun in the beginning. Let's see. Where's that door at? It's over here. Oh my goodness. The ship is so noob, it takes a long time turning. Here we go. Alright, now I know where it is, so I gotta get along. I have to do a little bit of a go away. Alright, now we can line up and get it. There we go. Trees on my way. And that's how you do it. Alright, so I gotta have some stuff to rub on here, which I don't have. Let's see something. Alright. You're just what I need. Need some of your purple goo, buddy. What? Your purple goo. Oh wait, I forgot the trick. If you go in here, you can shoot them, but they can't shoot you, usually. A little trick for you, see? A little hack, a little glitch in the system here. All right, there we go. That's it. Get your attention. You follow me over here. You too. Thank you very much. And I can kill you and you can't shoot me. Very good for in the beginning of the game when you're weak. So they cannot shoot inside the building and when you're in the building. Now the dog robot, it will shoot in the building sometimes. Like, not when it's inside the building, but from the outside it will aim at you. But yeah, these guys are easy in here. That's enough purple goo, which is what I got out of those beer kegs of their dead bodies. Alright. Oh shit. Hold on now. I have to read it. But let's might as well get some more purple goo. This is the one where you have to solve the puzzle, so I goofed up. It's not just a purple goo. As long as they're in here, we might as well get a supply of the goo. Goo, coo, ka-choo, purple goo. See, I completed a mission. That's why you stack your missions. Because if you just play the game, eventually you gotta do a mission without even knowing it. So apparently I had a mission to kill Sentinels. What's up, big boy? You suck. You don't even shoot back. I like it that way. Okay, so now I gotta pay attention. Now I gotta pay attention here. Alright, let's see. Alright. Alright, here we go. Now I gotta pay attention to the clues. Okay, what does it say? Alright. Blah, blah, blah. The terminal indicates the facility was undertaking a specialized piece of research. This is where the language comes in play. So I know not one of those words. The terminal appears to be asking for the manual confirmation of its experiment. Okay, we're gonna do one more thing. Do now. So we're gonna save the game. So if I pick the wrong answer, I'm just gonna load the game and try a different answer. So I have a feeling that it is continue the experiment. And did I get it? The answer is that was the wrong one, because the sound didn't stop, so, but with the PS5 fast loading system, we can now just go to load manual save, and let's see, start my timer. I started a little bit late. I think it loads in like less than 30 seconds, which isn't too bad. Let's see, about 10 seconds so far, I think 16 seconds maybe. About 15 seconds. Boom! 16! How appropriate, right? Alright, so... No, it's not the first answer. Let's try end experiment. Okay! New recipe. Aha, what do we want? Let's see, what is a good one? I know I need this for an expansion of something. But let's see, what are the other choices? So yeah, I think... Strong clearing We're gonna go with this one. Alright. Because, see that? Where was it? Somewhere I needed that. Pretty sure. Yeah, see there? Boom. Picked the right one. Good memory. Now I just need to build two of those, and this will help out. Alright. Hey, buddy. What's up? Hey, bud. What's going on, man? Let's mow the yard. See here. Photo mode. I'll put this in Twitter and be like, yo, man, something's wrong with my lawnmower. Get the angle just right. Okay. Screenshot. Alright, and back to the game. Continue the trip. Let's see what we gotta do. So we're just gonna try to get to the second rendezvous at this point for a little bit. But yeah, I'm gonna get off soon. Get an early night's sleep. So I wake up for work nice and fresh. Alright. So I'm gonna do right now is jump to new systems, learn words for the Viking. Corvax, I think I have to do yet. I don't know, let's check. Okay, so for the words, yep, Corvax and Viking, we'll knock these two things out. That'll be easy enough. Oh, that's how I like to do it. Spawn right near the station. Expand that inventory. Never too much inventory slots available. All right. I guess I'm gonna start expanding this area because I can use it for inventory or technology. Alright, and okay, we just need one more Corvax word. There's gotta be at least one Corvax on the station, right? Gotta be. Here, Corvaxi. Here, Borg Copycat. Come on. Oh. Uh-oh. There are no Borg on board. But we need 6 more Viking words, so let's get these guys. Ooh, a Juggalo Viking. Whoop, whoop. Okay, we're going to do this high speed because it's past my time to get off. Okay, so 1, 2. Let's see. Is it a year ready? Oh, that's it. Oh, here we go. There's 2 more. Whoops. All of our possibilities. We show mission stack. I thought I had missions to hand in. Aha! Knew I had some missions to hand in. Alright. Hello. Even though I learned the recipe. Wait, that's not the one I'm looking for. Almost tricked me. Alright. Alright, let's see where we are. So just 1 more Corvax word and 2 more Viking words. Alright. See if we can knock these out real quick. Okay, expedition route. How many stars can we get? We got 4 stars. Yep, just 4. Okay, we just need 2 Vikings and 1 Corvax. Come on, man. Let's knock out 2 milestones super fast. Let's do it. But of course, we're going to get another inventory slot. Absolutely. All right. And let's get our words. There's a Corvax. Oh yeah, we got 1 milestone for sure. Definitely one Corvax. Will there be two Viking? We'll see in a moment. Alright, we're just gonna high speed this. Pop, 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 pop. And here comes the milestone. The 10th word is coming up. Oh, and is that a Viking? Here, buddy. Just what I was looking for. Boom. But we needed a second Viking. I do not see any more Vikings. Oh, wow. The mission stack right here. Oh, goofed up that one. Wait a minute. Multi-tool expansion slot. Multi-pass! Multi-pass is what I think when I hear multi-tool. Alright, let's see. Anything to sell? Anything to buy? Nice cobalt. Alright, so I gotta do that shit. Alright, but let's unload some inventory and expand some stuff. So we do have a multi-tool expansion wing to be used, so we're gonna pop on over here. Alright. There we go. And do we have expansions for the ship? Maybe. Let's find out. Ah, yes we do. Apply augmentation. Alright. I don't know if we have more than one. We'll just go back in. Instead of looking for it, we'll just try it. Nope. All right. Let's see here. Enough for carbon nanites now? Ooh. Okay, let's collect our booty. We got nice Supreme Hyperdrive upgrade that will help me travel further. Oh, I see. I see what we gotta do here. Alright. There we go. Nice. Oh, look at that. That really increased my range. It was white before, and now it's all that yellow. Nice. Okay, onward. Remind me in 5 minutes to buy ice trays off of Amazon. Oh shit, we just made it to exhibition point two. Awesome. So we're gonna knock out two more things, expedition point two and a Viking word, and we're gonna call it a night. There's at least, what do we need here? Okay, there's gotta be at least one Viking. Come on, buddy. Come on, Viking. Just one of you. Of course, we're going to get more inventory. Okay. Oh, there's my buddy, the Viking. Oh, there's at least one Viking. We're going to get another milestone. And here we go, Viking. Teach me a word, buddy. You know you ought to. Dun 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 dun. Grok, grok, grok. I think grok stands for death. All right. What we got? Defensive systems. All right. Looms. All right. Mission stack time. Mission stack time. Nope, I'm not impressive enough yet. I don't really understand what the point of me not just picking from a catalog, like, oh, give me this kind of chart. Nope, I gotta purchase random ones. Right? I gotta purchase the random ones. And then, after I do that, I gotta exchange them. Just give me the ones I want, dude. Alright. So, we want these guys. Alright. Okay, so pretty good progress. Now we're just gonna do Expedition 2 contact point and call it a night. Alright. And then tomorrow, I think, before I do this, these three, I'm just going to try to go to Rendezvous 3 because I'm going to get all this reward for that, reward for that. All right. Anyway, let's see. Where's the big enchilada? Where's the old, there it is. Is that it? Yep, Rendezvous point 2. So we're supposed to land there and scan. However, it's usually within an 800 perimeter. Let's see. If we can just find it up. This is the three bases. Likely it's in this area. All right, we're laying there. We'll do your game. Hello, games. Of making me land and scan. Alright. We're not gonna scan all the way. Alright. I might be too far away. Just to be safe. I think we figured it out. Alright, so. Alright, so it's in that general direction. So instead of jumping and everything all like that. Alright, so that is behind the ship. So we'll flip a UE. Flip a U-turn. We're gonna go over here somewhere. Most likely where all the messages are. Let's see. Hello. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Reading the messages. Some of them. Happy traveler, happy travels, traveler. Frogs. Onward to the Phase 5, travelers. First. Just keep swimming. Some of them are funny. You're pretty good. All right. Now, it's a fairly nice plant. Let me check something out here. Okay. Okay. All right. Three enamel tubes. All right, got that done. That's going to be one of the milestones to ship for a freighter, so that's awesome. All right, so we're going to... I like that. It's for another day, though. All right. All right, let's get our rewards. Let's see what we got here. So... Alright. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Now that we got all those slots, we might as well try to get the languages in there. We're gonna need to build a lot of stuff yet though. Oops, wrong one. Alright. So we what? 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 looms. Okay, we're gonna land on the space station and call it a night. And we'll continue this tomorrow. But yeah, as we're flying here, let's see. So I unlocked pretty good stuff today. I did this today. I did that today. I did Run View 2. I did all these today. And these three today, so yeah. Alright, so we got one done all the way. We got these three things to do. And just to get to Run View 3, we're gonna go there. We're gonna go in 3 and 4 and then go back around to get the other stuff. Alright. Not today though, that'll be tomorrow. I probably should get pretty much done tomorrow. What time is it? I don't think I have another one of those. Let's see if I do. Nope. Oh, I was already here. All right, so I don't think I have one of these either. We'll look. Oh, I do. Nice. Alright. Now there's always more stuff to do, so I could do some other stuff, but we're gonna call it a night. Like, follow, subscribe, all that good stuff. Alright, peace out.